it's been a whole lot of a learning journey for me for the last 2 years. And ever since e-Yantra touched me, it has been a game changer for my life. I've actually not only learned many technical skills, but also a lot of life skills. The most important life skill that I learned is patience and hard work. They never go waste.
When I came first time here for the finals, I realized that there are different solutions for the same problem. So I thought that I can think in a different way.
During my internship period, I was asked to work on a project called e-Yantra app. So I wasn't really working on apps and wasn't experienced. But then this internship made me learn new technical skills, like working on a server and how to develop the backend of an app. So now these technical skills are really helping me a lot right now, because I have had great opportunities. We participated in the Smart India Hackathon. So we developed an app and we actually won the first prize, that is rupees 50,000. And we even got an opportunity to talk to the Prime Minister of the country, Mr. Narendra Modi. The internship has been a life-changing experience, because now I know people all over the country. I can actually talk to them if I have any problem. I know that which person has expertise in which area.